Mount St. Helens is about to blow. It's all after the area saw hundreds of recent earthquakes. So is there cause for concern?
Beneath the waves near Mount St. Helens, scientists have discovered something that's forced scientists to question everything they thought they knew. The USGS has detected a mysterious leak in the ocean floor, releasing a cocktail of gases and thermal energy that suggests mounting pressure in the deep. Recent data shows more than 300% increase in potential eruption risk, while seismic activity in the region has tripled from 11 to 35 earthquakes per week. As researchers race to understand this undersea anomaly, mounting evidence points to something far more significant than a simple geological event. What horrors does this underwater mystery hold for the Pacific Northwest and the entire planet? The alarming discovery. The USGS's recent thermal imaging scans revealed something unprecedented. A leak in the ocean floor near Mount St. Helens that's far from ordinary. This isn't just seepage. It's an intense release of warm fluids rich in methane, carbon dioxide, and other gases. The discovery has sent ripples of concern through the scientific community, suggesting mounting pressure beneath Mount St. Helens could be reaching catastrophic levels. With each passing day, new data points to a scenario more alarming than initially thought. Advanced underwater technology has become crucial in unraveling this mystery. Teams are deploying autonomous underwater vehicles, AUVs, and remotely operated vehicles, ROVs, to probe the ocean depths. These sophisticated machines are our eyes and ears in an environment too hostile for human exploration, revealing strange and unsettling findings that challenge our understanding of undersea volcanic activity. The data they're collecting paints an increasingly complex picture of what's happening beneath the waves. The isotopic signatures discovered in the leaked materials tell a chilling story. Scientists have found evidence suggesting direct connections to ancient, deeply buried geological systems, ones that could be directly linked to the magma chambers beneath Mount St. Helens itself. These chemical fingerprints are unlike anything previously documented in the region, raising serious questions about the stability of the entire volcanic system. The implications of these findings grow more concerning as researchers delve deeper into the analysis. The mounting evidence suggests we're dealing with something far more significant than initially suspected. The leak's unusual characteristics, combined with its proximity to one of America's most active volcanoes, have scientists working around the clock to understand its true nature. This isn't just about monitoring a geological anomaly. It's about predicting and preparing for what might come next. The stakes couldn't be higher, and the clock keeps ticking. As troubling as these immediate findings are, they're just the beginning of a much larger story. To truly understand the magnitude of this discovery, we need to look at the warning signs that Mount St. Helens itself has been sending us. Signals that have become impossible to ignore. Geological warning signs. Mount St. Helens' infamous 1980 eruption served as a devastating reminder of nature's raw power, claiming over 50 lives and reshaping the landscape beyond recognition. This catastrophic event earned it the title America's Volcano, but recent developments suggest that this sleeping giant might be stirring once again. The discovery of the ocean floor leak adds a new dimension to the mountain's potential threat, raising concerns about underwater volcanic activity that could trigger not just eruptions, but undersea earthquakes and tsunamis. The seismic data from recent months tells a deeply disturbing story. Since June, the Pacific Northwest has experienced an unprecedented surge in earthquake activity. The normal baseline of 11 quakes per week has more than tripled to 35. And these aren't mere tremors. They're substantial seismic events that suggest massive movement beneath the Earth's crust. While the USGS attributes these to magma intrusion, the sheer volume of quakes has raised serious concerns about what's building beneath the surface. The combination of increased seismic activity and the newly discovered leak paints a picture of a volcano system under intense pressure. Each new tremor adds to the growing evidence that Mount St. Helens isn't just active. It's entering a phase of significant unrest. The question isn't if something will happen, but when and whether the next event will surpass anything we've seen before. The signs of impending activity are becoming harder to ignore, and the implications more difficult to downplay. But while these geological warnings sound alarming enough on their own, they're just one piece of a much larger puzzle. The environmental impact of this mysterious leak could have consequences that extend far beyond the immediate vicinity of Mount St. Helens. Environmental crisis signals. What's emerging from the ocean floor near Mount St. Helens defies conventional understanding. USGS analysis reveals a toxic cocktail of gases, volatile hydrocarbons, and chemical compounds seeping into the ocean waters. This isn't just contaminated water, it's a potential ecological time bomb. Scientists are particularly concerned about the formation of dead zones, areas where marine life simply cannot survive. The implications for the Pacific Northwest marine ecosystem are becoming more alarming with each new sample analyzed. The methane component of this leak poses perhaps the most significant threat. This greenhouse gas, over 80 times more potent than carbon dioxide at trapping heat over a 20-year period, could trigger an environmental cascade effect. If these emissions are connected to methane hydrates, frozen methane deposits on the seafloor, we could be witnessing the beginning of a devastating feedback loop. As temperatures rise, more methane releases, creating a vicious cycle of warming that could accelerate climate change at an unprecedented rate. The potential for global impact becomes more evident as researchers study the leak's broader implications. Rising ocean temperatures could destabilize more methane hydrates, leading to even larger releases of greenhouse gases. The effects could ripple through marine food chains, disrupt global weather patterns, and accelerate the melting of polar ice caps. What started as a localized leak could become the trigger for far-reaching environmental changes that affect ecosystems worldwide. The possibility of underwater eruptions adds another layer of concern to this environmental crisis. Such events could generate tsunamis, trigger earthquakes, and release even more toxic materials into ocean currents. The combination of these factors could create a perfect storm of environmental disasters, each amplifying the effects of the others in ways we're only beginning to understand. As unsettling as these environmental threats are, they point to something even more ominous lurking beneath the surface. The connection between this leak and the deeper geological forces at work reveals a story of potentially catastrophic proportions. The superplume connection. Mount St. Helens exists as part of something far more massive and potentially catastrophic, a superplume system capable of reshaping entire regions of Earth's crust. Unlike the surface magma that feeds individual volcanoes, these superplumes are immense columns of hot, buoyant rock rising from deep within Earth's mantle. The Pacific Northwest sits atop one of these geological giants, and the recent leak could be signaling disturbing changes in this deep Earth system. Scientists now worry that what we're seeing might be the first signs of large-scale geological destabilization. The implications of an active superplume cannot be overstated. These massive geological features don't just influence single volcanoes. They have the power to trigger simultaneous eruptions, massive earthquakes, and widespread tectonic shifts across entire regions. The discovery of the ocean floor leak takes on new significance when viewed through this lens, potentially representing a pressure release point from this deeper, more powerful system. The question isn't just about one leak or one volcano anymore, it's about the stability of an entire geological region. What makes this situation particularly concerning is the interconnected nature of these deep Earth systems. The superplume beneath the Pacific Northwest doesn't operate in isolation. It's part of a complex network that could potentially trigger a cascade of geological events. From volcanic eruptions to massive earthquakes, the activation of this system could reshape the landscape in ways we've only seen in Earth's distant past. The ocean floor leak might be just the first visible sign of much larger changes occurring miles beneath our feet. But as scientists race to understand these deep geological connections, another troubling aspect of this unfolding story has emerged. The way this information is being handled, or perhaps more accurately, not being handled, raises serious questions about what we're not being told. The hidden truth. Behind the scenes of this geological mystery, a concerning pattern of silence has emerged. Despite mounting evidence of potential catastrophic developments, the USGS and other government agencies maintain an unusually tight-lipped stance about the ocean floor leak. This wall of silence raises troubling questions about what officials might know but aren't sharing. The lack of transparent public communication about such a significant discovery seems at odds with the potential risks involved, leading many to question whether there's more to this story than we're being told. The official responses have been notably measured and minimal, even as monitoring stations continue to record alarming data. How can we trust assurances of no immediate danger when the evidence suggests otherwise? The disparity between the observed phenomena and official communications has created a vacuum of information, leading to growing public concern and speculation. The question isn't just about what's happening beneath the ocean floor. It's about who knows what and why they're choosing to keep that information closely guarded. The apparent reluctance to fully disclose details about the leak suggests something more significant than routine geological activity. Could officials be withholding information to prevent panic? Or is there a darker purpose behind their silence? As more unusual data emerges, the gap between public knowledge and official understanding seems to widen, leaving communities near Mount St. Helens increasingly uncertain about their safety and future. Recent satellite data and underwater surveys have revealed patterns that contradict several official statements about the leak's scope and potential impact. Independent researchers analyzing publicly available data have identified discrepancies between reported measurements and observed phenomena. These inconsistencies, combined with the sudden classification of previously public geological surveys, have only deepened suspicions about the true extent of the government's knowledge and their reasons for maintaining such strict information control. Most concerning are the patterns emerging from declassified geological surveys conducted in the months before the leak's discovery. These documents, obtained through Freedom of Information Act requests, show that unusual seismic signatures in thermal anomalies were detected in the area long before any public announcements. Some researchers suggest these early warnings were deliberately downplayed, raising questions about the true timeline of the discovery and the extent of advanced knowledge held by various agencies. The systematic removal of certain historical data from public databases has only intensified speculation about what's really happening beneath the waves. While official sources maintain their reserved stance, alternative theories about the true nature of this mysterious leak have begun to surface. Some of these explanations venture into territory that challenges our conventional understanding of geological phenomena. Alternative theories: strange lights in the sky, unusual energy readings, and inexplicable phenomena around volcanic areas have long sparked speculation about extraterrestrial connections. The leak near Mount St. Helens has reignited these theories, with some suggesting it could be evidence of advanced alien technology or hidden facilities beneath the ocean floor. Reports of UFO sightings near volcanic hotspots, including Mount St. Helens, have persisted for years, creating a pattern that some find too consistent to ignore. The industrial angle presents another disturbing possibility. Major corporations, particularly those in the oil and gas sector, have a history of drilling in environmentally sensitive areas. Could this leak be the result of undisclosed deep-sea operations gone wrong? The presence of methane and other gases typically associated with drilling operations has led some experts to question whether corporate activities might have disturbed something better left undisturbed. Some theorists propose an even more startling possibility: secret government installations. Reports of advanced submersibles and increased military activity in the area have fueled speculation about classified underwater facilities. Could this leak be connected to covert operations or experimental technology testing? The government's reluctance to discuss certain aspects of the phenomenon has only strengthened these suspicions. The convergence of unusual phenomena around this leak has led to broader questions about its true nature. Whether attributable to extraterrestrial activity, corporate negligence, or classified government projects, the mystery deepens with each passing day. The lack of clear explanations from official sources only serves to amplify these alternative theories. Historical documents recently uncovered from naval archives reveal a pattern of classified operations and unexplained phenomena in the region dating back to the 1960s. These records describe anomalous readings, mysterious sonar contacts, and underwater light phenomena that bear striking similarities to current observations near the leak site. The correlation between these historical incidents and present-day events has led some researchers to suggest a long-term pattern of unusual activity that predates modern monitoring equipment. Perhaps most intriguing are the correlations between deep-sea thermal anomalies and electromagnetic disturbances recorded by multiple independent research vessels in the region. These phenomena, documented through sophisticated monitoring equipment, show patterns that defy conventional geological explanations. Some scientists have noted similarities to electromagnetic signatures observed near other active volcanic sites worldwide, suggesting a possible connection to natural but yet unexplained Earth energies that could be influenced by or connected to the mysterious leak. As theories continue to multiply, one thing becomes increasingly clear. The implications of this mysterious leak extend far beyond local concerns, potentially affecting global geological stability and environmental health. Global wake-up call. The implications of the Mount St. Helens leak extend far beyond regional concerns, threatening to trigger a cascade of global consequences. The interconnected nature of Earth's geological systems means that significant seismic activity in the Pacific Northwest could potentially trigger earthquakes in distant regions like California, Japan, or New Zealand. This network of geological dominoes could set off a chain reaction of seismic events, destabilizing fault lines worldwide and reshaping our understanding of global geological stability. The potential for underwater eruptions poses an unprecedented threat to coastal populations and infrastructure. Cities like Portland, Seattle, and Vancouver could face immediate danger from tsunamis and geological instability. The economic impact would be staggering. Disrupted shipping lanes, damaged infrastructure, and displaced populations could trigger a cascade of social and economic crises that would ripple through the global economy. These aren't just theoretical concerns. They're increasingly likely scenarios that demand immediate attention. The environmental implications paint an even grimmer picture. Changes in ocean chemistry and temperature could disrupt crucial marine ecosystems, affecting global food chains and weather patterns. The release of methane and other greenhouse gases could accelerate climate change, while shifting tectonic plates might alter ocean currents and weather systems. We're not just facing a local geological anomaly, we're potentially witnessing the beginning of a global environmental transformation that could reshape life as we know it. Advanced climate models incorporating the leak's potential impact reveal disturbing possibilities for global weather patterns. Simulations suggest that the release of deep ocean gases and temperature changes could disrupt major ocean currents, potentially altering weather systems across multiple continents. The models predict increased frequency of extreme weather events, shifts in precipitation patterns, and potential disruption to agricultural zones worldwide, threatening food security for millions and destabilizing already fragile ecosystems. Emerging research into similar geological events throughout Earth's history presents an even more sobering perspective. Core samples in geological records suggest that previous instances of large-scale oceanic gas releases have coincided with significant periods of global climate instability and mass extinction events. While these historical examples occurred over much longer time periods, the accelerated nature of current changes raises concerns that we might be witnessing a compressed timeline of similar events. The possibility that we're observing the early stages of a major geological and environmental shift cannot be dismissed. As we stand at this critical juncture, watching the events unfold around Mount St. Helens and its mysterious ocean floor leak, we face a reality that challenges our understanding of Earth's complex systems. The evidence before us, from the alarming seismic data to the environmental warning signs, from the questionable silence of officials to the global implications, paints a picture of unprecedented geological activity that demands our immediate attention. While theories abound and questions multiply, one truth remains crystal clear. We can no longer afford to ignore these signs or dismiss them as isolated incidents. The story of Mount St. Helens and its ocean floor leak isn't just about one volcano or one mysterious phenomenon. It's about our planet's changing dynamics and our readiness to face what might come next. As we conclude our investigation into this unfolding mystery, we must ask ourselves, are we prepared for what the future might hold? The mystery of Mount St. Helens' ocean floor leak continues to deepen, with each discovery raising more questions than answers. From the depths of the Pacific to the corridors of research facilities, scientists race to understand what this phenomenon means for our future. As mounting evidence suggests we're watching the early stages of something unprecedented, one thing remains clear. The giant beneath the waves isn't finished telling its story. Let us know your opinion in the comments below.